Atlanta, gateway to the South.
Yeah. But between the two, hold on.
Gotta be right. You know. It's a strain, man, living in these veins, man. Sucking on a piece of sugar cane, jerking chain. Take the wind out the throat. We'll never wash away the pain, so let the stain soak. Boost a new wave, ideas, fingertips, carry language. Computer red, half dead, remove swimsuits for greenbacks. I'm on the corner with my butt up, selling new product. Women putting themselves in positions to get cut up.
Up out your guts, fill you up with what? Not that much, damn good
ass. Osmosis. That thing up under the pillar crush, caught in the crossfire between Yankees and 49ers, rivals, but the South remained calm, neutral. When we said blood, that meant homeboys ended each other's lives over colors and things that they couldn't bring to the next plane. Prostitutes and blue badges, who were the biggest gangs in Babylon, dying slowly but surely. Malicious drivers with hairpin triggers on the loose like juice, and white America couldn't stand it. LAPD planning, incriminating evidence, jurors under gag order, but talking outside the courtrooms, shooting birds at the judges. Fuck Texaco employees, outrageous slurs, destroying documents or complaints from black workers.
The battle's no longer physical, it's from within.
But you can't win for losing. What sides are you choosing?
This isn't decisions to make. This isn't decisions to make.
Legalize the dope and make paper. Think it's time to pull another caper out of my bag of tricks. These niggas ain't recognizing how they using us to get rich. Niggas dying and shit. I would've broke my back for the scratch. That's what I did when I was a kid. Always had the thought of doing a bid in the back of my mind. A life of crime was the last resort. I knew that going to court, drama wasn't likely. I'm an extremist, like a chemist. Cooking up a plan like a witch doctor. Store a shot like a thousand volts. Over the edge of the hope with the CIA selling coke to make they blow. Go up the river, King Louis, lick a sipper. As I strategize, I plan to infiltrate the crooked new world ways of living life. Who we got to fight to get it right? Are you down in
the night? Relentless realism, regardless, represent Southwest skills I possess and manifest as heaven sent. What said is meant to the fullest extent. No nonsense, because my conscience wouldn't be content with just a little wealth, a little fame. But your mind frame will keep you living the same. And it's a shame that niggas would settle with the ghetto. Holes at some clothes and ain't making what you suppose. Let your eyes close to what your contract shows in fine print. They gotta get back every cent you spent. You content, cuz you do what everybody does. The industry done changing from the person you was. Knee deep in the struggle, two part-time jobs to juggle. Got a lady and a seed that you can't hardly feed. In the day your life could end, so you depend on the reciting and the writing. When you got the spare time to spend to keep you stable, hoping one day you'll be able to be a commodity on somebody's record label. Got your chance, $20,000 advance and a car, and all of a sudden you a star at the bar balling, calling the way to the brain one of their finest wines. Then you started snorting lines. Your life defines the misconception of staying down. You can't be influenced by everybody you hang around. You should have been more appreciative of the life that you were blessed to live. 100% is what you got to give, cause ain't no telling. Your bullshit starts smelling, and you wonder why your record ain't selling. No more, ended up with no dough and no respect back in the projects and building 23 right next door to me.
The battle's no longer physical, it's from within. You live to die, and you die to live again.
But you can't win for losing. What sides are you choosing?
Decisions to make. Decisions to make.
About your guts, fill you up with what?
Nothing but damn good ass.